Elephants are smart. That's nothing we didn't already know. But a new study says there's yet another test the world's biggest land animals can pass that even chimpanzees struggle with. It's called the pointing test. It's pretty simple. Does the animal understand what pointing means? Dogs and a few other domestic animals are able to understand the gesture. Chimps in captivity can be taught what pointing means, but wild chimps don't get it. In a new study, a researcher from Scotland's University of St. Andrews went to Africa and hung out around a park that offers elephant rides. She spent months testing whether the elephants would follow her outstretched hand to the bucket with a treat in it. And to make sure the animals were really reacting to her gesture, she varied her technique, looking at the right bucket or not, pointing across her body or not, standing near the bucket or not. In every case, the elephants still did better than chance at picking the right bucket, all without any training to understand pointing. Live Science quotes one of the researchers who says, "What really surprised us is that they did not apparently need to learn anything. Their understanding was as good on the first trial as the last, and we could find no sign of learning over the experiment." A couple of critics noted the elephants could have learned about pointing from watching their human handlers, so the next step is to try the experiment with wild elephants. If that works, it would mark yet another sophisticated feat elephants are capable of, such as teamwork, speaking simple Korean, and painting works of art. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.